think everyone gains from this historic moment because as Adam was trying to talk more about the history of where our campus came from to where we're trying to go, it's important that we recognize that Matthew Gaines was a part of this history. So to not have him in that history and not talk about him would be doing a disservice to A&M.